So as you can see, Matt is bringing me back to the dock, but we got 3,000 horsepower on the back of this boat. He's counteracting the engines using the bow thrusters, but you can't even hear these things. It's absolutely insane. So Mercury Racing continues to lead the way, as well as Mercury Marine, and there's no better combination on the Cigarette 52 Thunder than this right here.